Back here, Forza Horizon 4, but I did see that popped up in the Forzathon shop. Where is it? Right there. And I always cannot find it. I've been playing the game for like a year and a half. 1962 Ferrari 250 GTO is available to purchase for 650 Forzathon points. Now, if you guys don't know, this car is worth $10 million, man. We're going to be picking this up for today, doing a nice little build, driving it around. Of course, we do have the wheel out for today's session. Look at that, man. It's not cheap. I don't even have $10 million right now, so this is perfect. Legendary vehicle. Thank you guys so much for watching today, and don't forget to slap that like button. She is, man. It is a nice car to look at. There is only, I think, 36 of these actually made in the world when they were being manufactured from the, I think, 62 to 63, was it? Or 2 years, maybe? I'm not 100% sure on that. I'll tell you what, though. It's a super rare car, and to have it in Forza Horizon 4 as a drivable vehicle, right? It's pretty cool. Ooh, it's not the fastest car in the world. Oh, right, yep, that's just a little curb. It's fine. Force feedback is very, very strong right now. I need to bring this down just a little bit here. It's at 74. Jeez, man, I'm trying to rip my arms off. First gear. Oh, no. There we go. First gear. Gotta really be on it. And leaving some smoke behind, man. The smoke looks good this year, I feel like. Man, nice little, right? This is perfect. Nice little dash view. Got a little bit of traffic coming up here. Keep it. If you guys did pick this car up, let me know how you're liking it. Oh, shit. I'm not new to Forza. I think we've had this thing in every single Forza Motorsport or Horizon that's been out. Oh my god. Alright, if Forza's watching right now, train will be coming. That's all I'm saying. If they are. If they're not, well, then they're not going to come. But... have you done a donut on the tracks before? And I've really never done it myself either. I've never found the need to, but... we're gonna give this thing a nice little street build, nothing too crazy, except we just tossed in racing camshafts for some reason. I don't know. Here, we're gonna definitely toss those on now. We should. Drift springs? No, race springs. We have no drift springs. Are you kidding? $10 million car. They won't even let me put drift springs on. 2,000 pounds. Let's go for it. So, right. I mean, we're not maxing out this car. That wasn't the purpose of this build, but we did up the horsepower by 123, man. 1, 2, 3, we up. I didn't mean to do that, but hey, it just kind of worked out the way that it did. Tires on here, I'm thinking about just going street tires, I think. And we're gonna keep everything, 195s, 225s on the rear. We're definitely not changing the wheels. 74, it's only 51 horsepower, man. You know what, 770. That's a good number, man. I'm gonna pick it up. Racing springs, racing differential. Ooh, okay, man. Now, the thing, though, is I would love to get this into a solo adventure to run some races. I think that would be pretty cool, too. Fifth gear. We're just singing down. Oh, yeah. No. Yeah, it's just a torque monster now, man. Barely any weight to keep this thing on the ground. So the tires just want to spin as much as it can. Ooh. Is this somebody up here? Hercouver 186? Oh my god, yeah, you did that. Are we going for the same jump? You very well might be. Yeah, clear the road for me, sir. Oh my god. I'm chasing you down, man. Where are you going? Ooh, yep. Sixth gear. Oh no, we gotta make a bend here, unfortunately. Yeah, okay, we gotta slow down. Alright, we are, looks like, I guess, coming close to this thing? Where is it? Fallen Cougar. Oh, there it is, right here. Oh yeah, we got this. He didn't make the jump. Rookie man. Easy wheel spin right here, sir. Take care. Hopefully, anyways, watch me not even get it. 758, is that a seasonal done? Seasonal objective completed. Should that be it? 2100? Just sit back and watch the points roll in. Car is filthy, man. $10 million. I wish there was a way that we can wash our car. An actual car wash in the game. I think that would be pretty cool myself, right? Also, having to actually get gas. Something that I've also thought about is, you know, gas and car washes. Why are they not ever in car games, right? I mean, we always see pit stops for, you know, the motorsport franchise, but how come gas is just not a thing in this one, right? I feel like we should have the ability to stop off at pit stops. And I think that's where Forza Horizon 5 is maybe going to go, where we actually have to watch our gas games. And, I personally hope that that is a thing. Where's the game? Why did it tell me to go this way? But I do feel though, right? I mean, I feel like we're gonna have to get gas at some point in time, very soon, on these games, right? I mean, shit. Yeah. Not good. Landed it. Just jump drift this way. Get some points quick. Oh, we got 15 feet, man. Added it.
Oh, how'd you do it? No, seriously.
What?
All those danger signs and not one broken bone. Horizon, we have a new danger sign hero.
I don't think so, sir. I was going 15. I jumped 15 feet. I know what now you're... Big jump. Hit the sign. Thank you. We're going to bring it back down this way. Monster jammed it up this side. Oh my god. That guy rolled. How do you roll that far? Oh, there he goes. And come on, man. I can do this. Oh, yeah. That's why that's there. Okay, yeah. I'm trying to find a road here. Screw these damn woods, man. I'm out of here. I'm done with the woods. Oh, my God. Yeah, there we go. In the water. $10 million. Car's feeling pretty good. Look at this way. Remember, we have a welded differential now, too? Already can feel it, though, for sure. This feels a lot more kind of just solid in the corners. A lot more consistent. Hey, there we go, man. Money. It's Whipper. Yep, come on now. Oh, did not want to get sideways enough for me. That's okay. It's a very... Are you... Really? Are you serious right now, Forza? I have never seen it lag that bad before. That is the worst lag I've ever seen in my life. A-class. A-class. E-class, baby. Come on, please. S2. Who wants S2? A-class, man. Here we go. Okay, 5 events. This is what I'm looking for, man. Thank you. Look at the interior of those guys. The buckets. Oh, my God, right? Not much on the interior. It's pretty basic, but, right? Just a super rare car. 35 of them? Is it 35 or 36 or 37? I think it may have been 37 of them made. Got one star out here, man. I'm a general, man. I'm a one-star general out here. Call of Duty days, and... Oh, shit. Yeah. We got a lot of horsepower. What is that, man? Why is it so big? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. No. Please don't push me off. Oh, shit. Full lock with this. This is gonna be a handful. We got what? It's so big. Don't leave without me now. Oh, boy. This guy just rolled his shit. No. Come on. That wasn't even my fault, man. The trail cat flips over. How's that even possible? Oh, my God. I got welded differential and everything on this shit. Jumping it. Little downhill slides. Oh, my God. This is a bad idea. Why can't we just get road racing, man? How come I... I'm out here driving a $10 million car through the trees, the dirt, the grass, and look at the damn car now, and... Oh, shit. Right now, if we did have to worry about gas in this game, I'd probably be looking right now for the closest gas station, but unfortunately, we don't have that. We just drove this road for the first time, looks like. Okay. That's pretty wild, I feel like. A little street drifting if we can. No traffic today. Cut it back. Think we got somebody following me up here. Oh, they're cutting me off, man. Alright. We are moving down the streets once again. Where's that guy? No, man. Why is he following me? I'm not running him. He's never gonna catch me, man. $20 he hits the roundabout. Please. Oh shit, now I owe you guys $20, man. God damn. But I'd love to know the honest opinion down below about gas in these games. Do you think that it would become just too much of a problem? We have to worry about it too much? But I mean, at the end of the day though, that's driving, right? I mean, getting gas is a part of driving. So, right, I feel like that is definitely something that we should be able to do. I think it would just add a little bit more realism to the game in that sense. And it kind of just adds that, you know, that oddball experience just to kind of have some fun and, you know, do something different in a sense, right? I mean, that's why I think a lot of people love Need for Speed. Oh my god, that was a big Lord of the Rings spot there. Was because of the fact that we were able to take photos, you know, add to the magazine covers and just do stupid things that we really didn't even have a purpose for, right? But it was different than just grinding out the races one after the other, which, you know, it was a grind, but like I said, at least they added in those magazines to really make the game, you know, just a little bit better in that sense. And give you some more food before dinner, right? It's just a little snack, right? Am I hungry? Why am I talking about food? I mean, it was just a taste. But it was a good game though, man. It was a lot of fun. I think in today's day and age, we have so much things that we can do other than just a racing game, right? Forza Horizon 4 is definitely a prime example of that, right? We have a huge open world and everything like that, but they've kind of strayed away from the extra content that made the game really shine. And, you know, I'm kind of meaning career mode, right? You know, I feel like we definitely need a proper career mode to come back in, a story mode, sorry, in Forza Horizon 5. I really feel like if we don't have a proper story mode, it's going to be a little upsetting, especially because of the wait, right? It's a 2-hour wait. You know, I feel like a lot of the fans now, they want to go back to that old school Forza Horizon 1 style, right? I mean, I don't know. That's just me, though. That's just my personal opinion. But, I mean, why wouldn't we want to have some type of story mode? And the fact that, you know, just, I don't even think I've completed this game. Because after, you know, you do the showcase events, it's just, why am I still playing the game, right? Why am I not in the drift zone? I can't answer these questions right now. But if they gave me a purpose as to, you know, to complete all the game before getting to the last few showcase events, I think that definitely would have been better. But I don't know, just my thoughts, opinions on the game, man. Let me know yours down below. This Ferrari 250 GTO has been a handful with this V12 twin turbo build. So sorry. But as long as you keep one hand on the wheel, bring out that 360 just like that, foot down, keep it great, don't lift, man, don't lift out here, and you too could be off-roading in your very own 250 GTO. I'm just going to let this thing do its job, man. It wants to go to the water, you do you, boo-boo, right here, man. That's all I'm saying, man. Thank you guys so much for watching today. Let me know your thoughts down below. I'm out.